GGHS Tirumalagiri, giving wings to education. The school of success, joy, determination, education and children. A girls' high school situated in Lal Bazar, Secunderabad. Back in 1953, this school was established by Rai Saheb Kaluram. He donated this land to the government, which led to the success of present-day GGHS Tirumalagiri. A school which is educating hundreds of girl children, where girls' education is their goal. Having nearly 500 children in the beginning, this school started its journey with inadequate support of technology and equipment. The school has two divisions, namely GGPS Lal Bazar for primary education and GGHS Tirumalagiri for secondary education. This school had only one storey, which did not offer enough classrooms to educate the large strength at a time. The faculty faced many problems in accommodating and educating the children. Finally, in 2013, a drastic change has occurred, due to which accommodating and educating became easier when the collector sanctioned the amount for constructing two other stories in collaboration with Sarva Siksha Abhiyan. The school collaborated with Synergy Infra Developers, and this was possible due to the constant and tireless efforts put by Mrs. N. Chandrakala, the in-charge headmistress then and now. Due to the betterment in the accommodation of the school and tireless and incredible efforts put by the faculty, the enrollment of newer students gradually increased. This increase was not only supported by the people in the catchment area, but also the students of the social welfare hostel, which is located near the school. Constant and absolute efforts put by Mrs. N. Chandrakala brought a lot of change in the infrastructural aspects of school. Growing number of students led to the growth of sharp and intelligent minds. Students from the catchment area were excited to join the school, which provided the best education for children in the locality. Academic and non-academic knowledge started reaching its peak point. Results were astonishing, faculty was outstanding, students were unstoppable. But still, there was a slow downfall in the strength of the school. This had two main reasons. One of them is that the people from the catchment area who supported the school stopped sending girl children to school due to superstitious beliefs, and the other reason was that the social welfare hostel, which was near the school and helped many students to study at the school, had to be closed, which caused a downfall in the interest of students. Vigorous efforts from the staff members, officers and the headmistress have made the strength balanced with a series of counseling the parents of the children in the catchment area and some modifications in the school, like building up technological and scientific equipments, which led to the growth in the interest of students, again in collaboration with AIF, American Indian Foundation, and PEGA, Teach for Change, who provided technological support like computers, KN lessons, and scientific equipment needed to carry out experiments. Mrs. Padmavati, school assistant and a teacher in Hindi subject, had constantly made the students shine by encouraging them in studies as well as in extracurricular activities. This increased the interest of newer disciples from the academic year 2018-19. Brighter minds, sharper skills, knowledgeable budding scholars have brought the pass percentage from 88% to 100%, and the results of class 10 have vigorously changed. Arts, culture with moral values and sports field have also gradually changed students from students to prodigies and nurtured their all-round development in academic and non-academic aspects. The school is putting absolute efforts of educating the children of this great school in this pandemic situation by usage of various types of technology, conducting online Zoom meetings and preparing newer worksheets in order to improve students' knowledge and education. Here's what students feel about this great school and their opportunity to study in this school.
అందరికి నమస్కారం. నా పేరు మమత. నేను 10th క్లాస్ ఇంగ్లీష్ మీడియం చదువుతున్నాను. మా స్కూల్ పేరు గవర్నమెంట్ గర్ల్స్ హై స్కూల్, లాల్ బజార్, తిరుమలగిరి, సికింద్రాబాద్. నేను మా స్కూల్ గురించి, మా టీచర్స్ గురించి చిన్న మాటల్లో చెప్పాలనుకుంటున్నాను. మా టీచర్స్ మాకు చాలా బాగా చదువు చెప్తారు. టీచర్ మాకు లెసన్ అర్థం కాలేదు, టీచర్ మాకు బోర్డ్ తెలియదు అంటే చాలా బాగా ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేస్తారు, చాలా బాగా నేర్పిస్తారు. మేము మా స్కూల్లో అన్ని ప్రోగ్రామ్స్ చేస్తాం. ఇండిపెండెన్స్ డే, రిపబ్లిక్ డే, సైన్స్ డే, అన్ని ప్రోగ్రామ్స్ చేస్తాం. మా స్కూలే కాదు, వేరే స్కూల్కి కూడా పోయి పార్టిసిపేట్ చేస్తాం. మేము ఈ పార్టీకి రంగోలీ కాంపిటీషన్ చేసాము, ఎస్సే రైటింగ్ కాంపిటీషన్, కుకింగ్ కాంపిటీషన్లో మాకు ప్రైజెస్ కింద వచ్చాయి. మేము మా టీచర్ మమ్మల్ని సొంత పిల్లల లెక్క చూసుకుంటారు మా టీచర్ మాకు ఈ లాక్డౌన్ లో కరోనా టైం లో మెయిన్ గా టీవీలో చెప్పేది మాకు అర్థం అయితలే టీచర్ అని చెప్తే వాట్సాప్ లో గ్రూప్ చేశారు గ్రూప్ చేసి చాలా బాగా చదివిస్తున్నారు మాకు గ్రూప్ లో ఉన్నే కాకుండా మా 10th బ్యాచ్ గురించి బోర్డ్ ఎగ్జామ్స్ గురించి మాకు లైవ్ క్లాసెస్ కినే చెప్తున్నారు జూమ్ యాప్ లో మాకు చాలా బాగా అర్థమవుతుంది మా టీచర్స్ మాకు చాలా బాగా నేర్పిస్తున్నారు
Various events are being organized regularly. Students participated in all of them with full enthusiasm and learned many things. There has been a consistent growth in the academic performance of the students, especially 10th class. Programs like One Earth, One Home, Earthian, School Innovation Challenge have given an opportunity for the students to unleash their abilities beyond textbooks and the curriculum. The collective efforts of headmaster, staff, and students with cooperation of the community helped us to bring these changes.